Well, I want to thank all the Gator fans for coming out to College Station. Obviously, it was a great environment, and we traveled very well, and we were certainly well represented. I appreciate that. It was a great effort by our team, very poised, and a team win. And I mean that in all parts, as far as offense, defense, and special teams. Not always exactly what we wanted in any phase, but certainly picked each other up when we needed to throughout the game, and that's a credit to our players. And Steve told me this after the game, first time since 06 the Gators have come back to being down more than 10 points or more, so that's a feat for our football team. Excited for them. Won the fourth quarter. That's something we've emphasized to our guys, of making plays in those situations and the opportunities when they present themselves, and I thought we did a good job of that. Took the lead with 13 minutes to go in the fourth quarter, and the offense with 3:13 to play in the game were able to kill the clock. And that's something that you've got to be able to do in this league to be successful, to win those close games and those situations, to be able to end the game. And that's a credit to our offense. And, we did have some guys go down in the game, and we've kind of got a saying around here, man down, man up. And Chaz Green had some cramps. Probably could have returned, but Kyle Koning came in and did a really nice job for us. Mike Gillisley strained his groin. He's going to be fine. He'll be fine for this weekend, but Mac Brown and Matt Jones both stepped in and did a nice job for him in those situations. Both guys, for the first time in a critical, time in the game, just have to step in and play, and play on the road and play well, and they did. Cody Riggs has a small fracture in his foot. He's going to miss 4 weeks. But, Jabari Gorman, Valdez Showers come in the game and did a nice job for us. Matt Elam goes back to safety. Jalen Watkins steps in and plays nickel for us. He'd been playing corner most of the game. So again, all of the credit to all of those young men for preparing themselves well for the game, because I told them when we left the hotel, you never know when your number's going to be called, and you better be ready to step up and play at a high level. There are no excuses. So you got to be mentally ready to go. And obviously Jelani had surgery this morning on his thumb. I do not know the time frame. Obviously, he'll be out this week, but probably for 4 weeks is kind of where I've heard he will be out for. Had a fracture in his thumb. It's unfortunate for him. He's playing extremely well. But Antonio Morris and Mike Taylor and Darren Kitchen stepped in and did a nice job for us. Our depth is still not where it needs to be, but certainly much better than it was a year ago. And we're not having to switch guys from position to position in order to finish a game or prepare guys for a game, which certainly gets them a comfort level that we like.